Well, a dog hit by a car on Halloween has no problem getting around now. Take a look. Steve here uses this doggie wheelchair. When he was hit, he had a broken pelvis and injured back leg that had to be amputated. Now Steve is in a foster home and undergoing physical therapy. The hope is that he'll be able to use the remaining back leg. Eventually, KC Pet Project plans on adopting him out.